Hi, it's Emmy from Curbly.com, and today I'm going to show you how I made this little half apron in just half an hour. This apron is a great project if you're new to sewing. I made mine from linen, but the sky's the limit when it comes to what kind of fabric you want to use. I love this project because you don't need a pattern and there are no complicated cuts or lines. So grab your sewing machine and let's go! To make this apron, you'll need a piece of fabric measuring 28 inches long and 58 inches wide. Again, any kind of fabric will do, but I recommend a non-stretchy kind like cotton or linen. You'll also need some pins, matching thread, measuring tape, scissors, and anything else you need to help you use a sewing machine. Oh, and an iron and an ironing board too. Now to cut out the pieces. For the main part of the apron, you'll need a piece of fabric measuring 36 inches long by 28 inches wide. As you can see, I folded this piece in half. The next piece is the pocket, and that one's going to be 28 inches wide by 12 inches tall. The last pieces are the straps. There are two of these measuring, again, 28 inches wide and 5 inches tall each. Okay, so let's get started making this thing. I began with the straps, folding them in half with the right sides facing in. Then I ironed the folds flat. Next, I stitched up the side of each strap. For this entire project, I'm using a single stitch setting on my sewing machine. At the end of each strap, I took a 90 degree turn and sewed the ends at a triangular point. Then I clipped the excess fabric off and turned them right side out. A pencil helps, especially to poke out the corners. One more run under the iron, and these straps are done. Now, onto the body of the apron. This piece is folded right side in, and I ironed the fold flat. I'm using linen, so I'm ironing all the time. This fabric basically wrinkles every time I touch it. I opened up the folded fabric and positioned one of the straps inside. That way, once everything's all sewn and turned right side out, the straps will be on the outside. I pinned the strap in place, then pinned up the whole side. And did the same on the opposite side. Since I needed to turn the apron right side out, I left a gap at the bottom to do so, and then I pinned the rest of the bottom in place. Back to the sewing machine, and again, using a single stitch, I went around the entirety of the apron, except for that opening at the bottom. Looking pretty good. I turned the edges of the opening inside the apron and then pressed the seam flat. To cover up the opening and to add some stability to the whole apron, I top stitched around the entire border about an eighth of an inch in. Finally, onto the pocket. I folded and then pressed one of the long ends of the pocket, and then I stitch it in place. With the hem side at the top, I lined the pocket up with the bottom of the apron, just inside the top stitching, and then pinned that sucker in place. And again, yes, more ironing. I sewed the pocket on the three sides that I pinned. And now to mark out the pockets. After some math and realizing I didn't want to deal with fractions, I decided to go 6.5 inches in on each side, and I marked that with a pin. This creates two small pockets on the sides with one large pocket in the middle. I stitched from the bottom of the pocket up to the pin. I was able to follow the pattern lines on my fabric, but if you don't have any pattern on your fabric, pin the line as a guide before you sew. And we're done. I hope you liked this simple sewing project, and for more awesome DIY projects, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, or you can visit curbly.com to see more. Thanks for watching!